Okay, it's time to vote. Rich.
Why are you going tonight? Because you screwed up. It wasn't your turn, and you were supposed to stay. So you're actually being sacrificed, even though you were supposed to stay. But, good night.
Same reason as last week, really. He knows. He knows.
Colleen, even though she calls me Putz all the time, I know we're good friends, and I like her a lot. She's a cool girl. So I'm voting, changing her name to Cooling, and she's a really cool girl. Enjoyed her company, and I'll probably see her next vote in the jury.
Across from you now are 10 torches representing the first 10 people voted off. Tonight, we will add one more staff to that group. I'll go tally the votes. Once their votes are tallied, the decision is final. The person will be asked to leave the island immediately. They will return, however, to the next tribal council as the fourth member of our final jury. I'll read the votes. First vote. Sean. Colleen. Colleen. Sean. Two votes for Colleen, two votes for Sean. Three votes, Colleen. Colleen, you need to bring me your torch.
Play fair, okay?
Colleen, the tribe has spoken. I heard Colleen's last words. Play fair, be nice.
She's a wonderful person.
You guys can grab your torches and head back to camp.